Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. My name is Lenish and today I'm going to play a game of League of Legends. This game I'm playing Zed mid lane and I'm playing against GP is top, probably a Kennen. So yeah, pretty unusual matchup. I don't see Kennen a lot lately. So yeah, I have Sion jungle and I have Wukong jungle. I have to be careful with Wukong because yeah, he can appear out of nowhere with his abilities. It looks like the bot lane is playing with Ignites. So yeah, they are on the fight mode. Okay. The thing is that I don't like to play on Zed with even before and people are playing it. I don't like to play with Yomumu because I don't know. I just find it annoying to use the active. So yeah, I don't really build this. But the thing is that I like to go for like the Black Cleaver. The Black Cleaver is super good. And after that, I don't know what I will build. Let me think about this. So, the Black Cleaver, the Blade of the Ring King would be kind of good. Physical damage, let's see. Dealing physical damage equal to plus 25 volume magical. While the mark is active. I see. Okay, so yeah, the Blade of the Ring King adds to the damage. This one would be kinda nice too. After 2 seconds of dealing. So yeah, I don't like to use this active, but I like to use this active. For some reason, yeah, I don't like Yomumu. I just need this. The last 2 Spur, and I'll have huge armor pen. And after that, we'll see what I'll build. Probably Mao Malmortius, a lot of armor pen. This, again, a lot of armor pen. What's up, bro? Try to sneak a hit on me. Boom, baby. Take shuriken to the face. Holy moly, I missed those. Nice. He got aggro from the minions. Careful. Nice. Okay, that was good. Again, nice hit. At level 3 I could do a lot more to him. Like this. Okay, he got aggro from the minions. I have to be careful. Oh man, he is hurting. Holy moly, I got stunned there. My bad. Okay, this is good. Holy moly, that was good. That was good harass. Again. Super good. Let's take these 2 minions with a shuriken. Holy moly. I want the level 6. This is pretty annoying. Okay, careful. First blood. That's not good. Nice. Okay. He got some more hits from the minions. Nice. Okay, Wukong is stop. I may try something on him. Oh, I tried something there, man. I tried something. Oh, get out was not that good, but yeah, I'm happy with how with what I wanted to do there. Almost. I will TP back. Okay, I have to be more careful. I tried some plays there, but yeah, it didn't work out. It's okay. Worth a try. Nice. Do not deny me. Shove this. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Okay, good harass. Sion double kill. This is looking better and better for us. Oh man, Kong is bot. Kennen has the Seeker Sam guard. It will be super hard to do damage to him now. He also has one potion. I will do my best here to do some damage, but I don't know. Nice. Hit a shuriken there. Careful. Oh man. I don't like this. No, I cannot even stay on lane. Go on to him. Careful. Nice. Hit that. He is 10 CS ahead, but I cannot do much right now. Oh man. Miss that too. An ally has been slain. Nice. Next I will go for this. I want the black liver as soon as possible. Oh, that was good. That was good. I proc the Thunderlord. Holy moly. I didn't even have time to ultimate. That's how fast that was. Let's go for the boots. Yeah, people are flaming. Let's ignore those. I want to focus on my game. Let's see. If I go for this, I can build this into Mammal Mortius. Yeah, that would be a good item. Okay, good job, Top. We are not that behind. We are doing kinda good. I just need a few more items. Nice. I'm going bot. Maybe I can do something. Yeah, actually I cannot do anything right now. Without a sound. But I cannot. Okay, did some damage to him. Nice! That was good, that was pretty good. Let's get this. I'll TV back to lane. After I get this, I go for Mammal Mortius. Okie dokie. Okay, he lost the bonus. Holy! Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I should have just TP'd to minions. That was so bad. I didn't even think it would go down by the time I go there. Yeah, I wanted to say that he will not get the bonus gold. Oh, I was sure that she would flame. People cannot play without flaming. Okay, let's ignore this. I have to shove this and then maybe I can go bot to help them. Okay, I go there too. On my way. Come on, bro. Nice. That was good. Yeah, I cannot go there. Let's go around. Interesting. I got one more kill. That's pretty good. Careful, careful. Nice damage. Okay, that was good. That was pretty good. Let's get a cannon. Once I get my black cleaver, I will be able to melt him easier. But until then, not really. Oh, it's insta stun, man. Unbelievable. Insta stun. Let's finish this and then go for the Mau Malmortus. I need the magic resistance. We are doing pretty fine, I guess. Echo is super strong, and if he manages to stall the game until we get to late game, it will be super nice. Now I have a lot of cooldown reduction too. Mau Malmortus next, and then I'll go for Blade of the Ring King for the extra burst and lifesteal. Nice. I'll go top. Oh, he got a Hextech proto belt. Come on, bro. I guess we can do something. Come on, Sion. You go first. Holy moly, we don't have the damage yet. At least we tried. Yeah, I didn't want to help him, I just wanted to get some kills. Okay. Two of these, let's go mid. What? He died? He went in back. Oh man. They retreated. I canceled the teleport because yeah, they just retreated and then, oh man, unbelievable. And then he went back in. That was so bad of him. Shoving this. Nice. I think I may be able to kill him. Nice. I have ultimate. I'll go on him when he comes. Holy moly, man. That was so bad. That was so bad. The proto belt. He just dodged my shurikens. Yeah, I played that super bad. I'll try to get him next time. Let's see. I'll wait for the Hex Drinker. It's better against Kennen. This is not my best game with Zed. And look at this. Echo is flaming too. Okay, man. Sorry for this. Let's go mid. Come on, come on. Kong is top, level 2 ultimate. Not bad. Brave the shadows, find the truth. Careful, careful. Oh man. I saw they are doing Drake or something. They were like in that area. At least Kennen used all his spells on me. In case they are fighting, maybe they can get something. Come on, Israel. Oh, that was not good. He could have gone for that at least. Okay, one more of this. Building into that. Even so, we are... even so, we are not that strong now. I still think if they don't surrender, if my team doesn't surrender, we might be able to win this. Okay, doesn't matter that I got hit there. Come on, bro. Oh man, they are really surrendering this. Phew. This is what happens every game. People are flaming like, oh man, you lost the lane, you blah 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 blah. But every time when you lose a game, it's because they surrender. They want to win games, but they don't want to do it if they are behind or something. They want to straight up win games. And then they are like, oh man, I'm losing all the games. I don't know why. It's why, because you're surrendering all the time. That's why. Learn to play to the end. And learn to understand when a game is not over. Because this game is clearly not over. It's not like we are playing against the best players in the world. It's just... some simple, normal game. Okay. Let's go here. Oh, let's finish the item here. My bad. He got Zhonya. Holy moly. The cannon. Yeah, that was not good. In case Leona comes. Ah, never mind. Cannon is here. I wanted to say that I will go on them, but nah. Better for me to stay mid. Let's go bot. Nice. Oh, okay. The GP, man. The GP is super strong. At least Wukong is not here. Come on, jump on someone. Nice. Let's see. Careful. Oh man, Wukong is here. He is pretty squishy. He is really squishy. Oh, come on. If they surrender, I cannot do anything about it. I mean, people are not willing to play a game if somebody is behind at the beginning of the game. Yeah, this is the people that you meet in normals. They think they are good and everything, but when it comes to attitude, they are not at all. Oh man, I thought we will do more damage to him. I mean, people will help me or something. Yeah, they surrendered. Let's see the endgame stats. I understand I didn't play well with this game, but I was willing to play to the end, and I tried my best to make a comeback, but it looks like I couldn't. Yeah, but whatever, look at this, bot lane didn't have a nice score either. Only Echo did a really good job there, and Sion pretty good. Okay, this is the wall, this is the mark, and this is the damage dealt. Yeah, look at this, I did almost as much damage as real. So yeah, I was like almost number 3. Not that bad. But I played bad this game, I understand that, but I don't understand people surrendering like that. It's like you'll never make a comeback, you lose every single game that you are behind in the early. And yeah, in the end you'll not learn anything, you'll just surrender and cry like a baby every game. So yeah, thank you for watching guys, and see you next video.